No. No. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm honored to address the United Nations General Assembly once again.
No. No. No.